Hey YouTube, it's Andrea and
Dave.
Amber Rose. I like her. She is cute. Baby paper fell. She cute.
Russ.
Oh, oh boy. He can cut.
Hey.
Is that wrong? You, I love his songs, and I love him. Smash. Okay, would you smash? I like his songs, but you know, bang, pass. Would you smash Dej Lo? Yeah, I think she's cute. Smash. smashing? No.
You better not be smashing anybody.
Okay. Would you smash? What, Nikki? Nikki, baby.
Too fake.
Okay. Don't be throwing shade at her, man.
Let's see. Kodak.
Kodak. You cute in chocolate. But, real cute in chocolate. I love his songs, too. But no, I'm gonna have to pass though, but he's fine. Pass. Bang. Will you smash? But what about India?
Who was it?
But is that her name, India, right? She be wanting to look crazy hairstyles. She got the big boobs.
No, what is it?
Yo, Luke, stop saying the white cheese because they is cute too now. Well, y'all know he don't like white girls. I mean, they cute, but there's something wrong with him. But you know he like that chocolate. Okay. Kylie look better than her. You want to smash Kylie? Okay.
Plies.
No.
I don't know. How you say no, but you got smashed?
No. He cute, but no. Kim Kardashian. She's that sister. Smash. What? Okay. If you say so. All that time I was Kevin thinking Gates. Of him. He kicking people in the face and no.
That's my boy right there.
Stop. No. Pass. I mean, I still like him and everything, but you know, I'm a pass. He got a wife. Would you smash Kevin Gates' wife? What's her name? Out of, I'm trying to debate. Keisha Cole. She cute. I love her. I love her. Yeah. I love her. One more for me.
J. Cole.
Baby, he is fine. With long hair and everything. With little long, you know, unshaved right here. Smash. Y'all see that? Smack. Oh. Okay. Smash. Okay, that was our last freaking question.
And just to let y'all know, I'm not racist. I just don't date white people.
I think they know that by now. Because you're married to me, so he doesn't date nobody else if he wanted to. Anyways.
Y'all like this video, comment on
like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know what else videos y'all want to see.